The Pigeon Flyers. They took me slumming where gaunt walls of brick bulge outward with a viscous stored-up evil, and twisted faces thronging foul and thick wink messages to alien god and devil. A million fires were blazing in the streets, and from flat roofs a furtive few would fly, bedraggled birds into the yawning sky, while hidden drums droned on with measured beats. I knew those fires were brewing monstrous things, and that those birds of space had been outside. I guessed to what dark planet's crypts they plied, and what they brought from Thog beneath their wings. The others laughed, till struck too mute to speak, by what they glimpsed in one bird's evil beak.